Dad's dumps was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close. Owner wasn't too happy about it. Heard he made a deal with the local resistance to store some supplies in there. It's honestly a bit of a death trap, so I'd be careful.